Hello, this is Hero of YouTube channel, and now I will show you the rare and obscure console called WiWi or WiWi or WiWi Xtreme TV Entertainment System. It's so rare and unwanted console that it stayed for many years in stock, and that's why the box is not in very good condition. This is the box you see, but it has some sport games as seen on the picture. Infazione Wireless Gaming, WiWi 8 Hyper Sports and 76 arcade games. On the side we have something like Nintendo console, Xtreme TV Entertainment System, and on the rear, wow! Ping pong, tennis, bowling, baseball, golf, Hyper Olympic Games, the very latest graphics, add-on wireless accessories to this unit for virtual gaming. Some warning, model number. Made in China. Soccer and boxing are the two best games. So now let me show you what's inside this big package. As you can see, here we have the console itself with power button and reset on the front. Pretty nice sounding. This is a stand. You place it like this. Here you can open from the top and insert cartridge. It's more likely you put it like this, it stands like this. And here I have two cartridges. First is 8-in-1, the original games for the console, and then I have 76-in-1, which is Nintendo NES games. So this console is compatible with Nintendo NES games, except for these 8 sport games. What I have more inside is audio video cable with mono and composite, red and yellow. Here I have power adapter with short cable. Controller, wireless one, with direction pad, reset, start, select, B and A buttons, WiWi. This is removable from here, and I have another wireless control pad as well. And these wireless control pads can be attached to other devices for sport games. For example, I can attach to this golf stick and also I have this badminton and tennis rocket. Attachable like this. Then I have this extension. So I can do pretty good gaming setup. Or this is for the Go stick. Or baseball bat. Pretty interesting gaming options. For example, right now I have baseball bat, but I have to insert the controller first like this, and then insert the baseball bat extension. You can plug it like this and be careful to not break it. And now I have baseball bat. Tennis racket or badminton. Golf, it's pretty new, hard to fit, and additionally, I have this wrist device for soccer. All these wireless devices are working with batteries. Here I need 3.8 1.5 volt batteries, and here I need 1.5 volt batteries. Here on the top of this console we have this unfoldable cover, which when opened reveals the cartridge slot. And here you can insert NES format cartridges. Actually, it's the other way around, like this, and now it's worked. It's easy to set up. You just insert the power adapter. And then the audio-video cables. Instruction manuals is very nice and shows many other games as well. what's inside. How to set up. Now let's go test it. Installing the console is pretty easy. Out of these short cables gave me a hard time. I need to be close to a power outlet. Here I have the yellow goes to the composite in of the Blackmagic Design Decklink 4K, and the audio to change go to the audio ports. And I have frame grabbed picture, the console works. For the wireless controller pad I need two AA batteries. I insert them inside. And now I can play. The 8 sports games are badminton, baseball,
strike one. Strike two. Out. Strike one. Strike two.
Boxing
Round one. Fight!
Bowling. Football. Golf.
One.
Ping pong. And tennis. The games are very nice inside, almost 16-bit quality. And additionally, it can play Nintendo NES Famicom games. it acts also as funny clone. Nintendo NES compatible device. Inserting the 76-in-1 game cartridge in Nintendo NES compatible device doesn't work. Unfortunately, these games are only for VV, even if they are NES games, as seen. They cannot work in NES console for some reason. While normal NES cartridge will work here. You see, I can wait. Works. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.